Don't break the table, obviously.
I just break shit.
Sorry, man.
Around here.
She knew exactly what she wanted and got it. Caitlin Clark to end the quarter.
Done off a body off Justin Hall. Nylander calmly sends it back in his own territory. Hot bounce. Hamilton yard croak. Scores! 4-2 in his bounce. And the Kraken will take it.
This is where going back in your own zone can sometimes lead to trouble. There's an odd bounce off the wall. Appleton finds Yarncroke right out in the slot. Quickly goes on and off the stick right past Tavares. That's a tough shot for Campbell to save. You're not expecting that bounce to go right on the tape of Appleton. Finds Yarncroke in the slot.
But that's okay, because when you throw that out once, you got to live by it, right? And that's okay. McCann with a shot, leaping through Campbell. The Kraken celebrate. They say play on. We'll see. If you hear a horn, that'll be good news. Another power play strike and a career best on both fronts.
Right off the faceoff, you get McCann into the spot where he wants to shoot. This one just squeaks by Campbell, trying to get that puck before it crosses the line. Obviously, it doesn't get there, or Brody doesn't get there in time. The puck does end up crossing. I got the word in my ear before the horn, so we have a great crew. You look at it over the top. Right here, you can see the white in between the puck and the goal line, so it 100% crosses the line.